are you headed out?
Give me a second.
they have to make sure nobody's in there before it gets towed. Nobody was in there.
I'll give your friend the information regarding where the vehicle is going to be held, because it's already been impounded and it's in possession of Ruffy's towman. So it's in the, it's part of their impound. The vehicle has been impounded already.
I don't have you on TV.
He's not in there.
Oh, sorry. of his tow, 4130 Glencoe Avenue, Marina Del Rey, and that's their number. Have him give them a call, and I'll give them all the information that we need to go to.
One's a little lighter than it.
You guys are in the zone.
That's funny.
I
this site. YouTube channel. It's called Santa Monica Close Up.
Look here, right there.
Yeah.
You can back it up with them.
Get her belongings off the vehicle, which is a violation of the law. If it was a moving vehicle, they could tow it, but the fact she's the owner, they're not letting her take her items. And they're just sort of bullying.
Thanks for the information.
Yeah. Germany, Venice, right?
No, Santa Monica Close Up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I work with them often.
I've seen your videos also. Yeah. They're amazing.
Thank you.
I'm with Daisy.
Do you have a chat channel too?
It's the Venice local.
German's got that long hair.
Much younger too. Mercy should be shown. Yeah, there's no warning.
There is absolutely no warning.
Looks like they're telling.
Get a hug on top.
happened? Did that open that door?
Yes. Why can I not go in there? I mean, there are things that are coming back to try to
here were very secretive and wouldn't reveal anything. It's very unusual. They're hiding, even though they're supposed to be representatives of the city.
Okay, this is the number I have for
Justin. And he'll talk you through it. He has a degree in from my understanding, they're supposed to be out in the public. They're not revealing who they are. They didn't give due process of allowing.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
They didn't allow the vehicle still, you're allowed to remove your items from it. It wasn't a driving vehicle that was rewired.
Right, right.
So they avoided. Yeah.
Always let
people drive. Even if you said you had the key, it was still.
Where is he in New Mexico?
over the top. He's a great crusader for people.
Thank you.
How'd you find
it? I was just,
Yeah, exactly. So this one anyone could buy online or at Home Depot for $10 or $5.
Right.
So I mentioned that to the cop. She's trying to accuse me of saying, oh, am I going to do that somewhere else? But they're supposed to have a 2-week warning for a cleanup. They didn't come here for a cleanup. They just came here.
Yeah.
We put it up last night. Sneak us out. Lawsuits aren't too expensive to file either. I think it's worth filing a small claim for 12,000. 2 pages to fill out. We have her card. He's the one who lied on camera. This guy actually gets off on giving people tickets. Catch him all the time.
Okay.
Why? What do you need it for? You've already got it.
Get the vehicle off loose on that.
Why are they going to break it otherwise?
Probably. They're gonna break it?
Are they allowed to break
it?
They can't break cars that are parked.
They might not be able to.
Yeah, have them explain what they're talking about. It doesn't make sense.
Can you explain?
Yeah, because you can always tow a vehicle.
Without it being a neutral?
Yeah, why does it need to be a neutral? We're just asking.
Why can't you answer our question?
Because it's locked from the back. It's locked.
It's on the ground.
The wheels are locked.
So they need a bigger tow truck.
Listen,
what, man? Go ahead. I'm using common sense. There needs to be a bigger tow truck.
Does the vehicle have anything to do? Are you the registered owner of the vehicle?
I am in lieu. I am DBA doing business. Don't get rid of it. Because they need a bigger tow truck.
They're going to break it.
That's illegal.
They're going to break it.
Okay, then it's a lawsuit. They're going to break your vehicle on camera in front of police? File a criminal report. No, that guy's a ticket enforcer. So they can't break the vehicle?
That's a crime.
So they need a bigger tow truck.
Thank you.
Yeah, they didn't do the due process.
I need to know why.
They do a lawsuit.
Simple question.
They do an unlimited civil lawsuit.
One thing is stuff, and then we're going to tend to the car and you have to make sure
that's okay.
Not
a crime scene?
No.
Just the lady wanted to get her stuff.